Smith is on the move in the back stretch for race number 9. And they're off. Out in front is the 2, 3, 8, 7, 6, 1, 4. As the Greyhounds come down the front stretch, two holes onto the lead, following the 8, 3, 7, 6, 1, 5, 4. As they enter the escape turn, two holes onto the lead, following that 8, 3, 7, 6, 1, 5, 4. The Greyhounds are now working their way through the back stretch, two still holes onto the lead, following the 8, 3, 7, 6, 1, 5, 4. The Greyhounds are now coming down the home stretch. Two still holds on to the lead by two lengths, following the 8, 3, 6. As they get ready and go into the wire, it's going to be 2, 3, 8, 6. Time of racing, 39.58 seconds. Winning Greyhound, number 2, T's Flying Through, trained by Ronnie Jones, running for River City Racing. Your price is on the monitor. Next race coming up is the 10th race, 3/16 of a mile, grade A. Your post time is in 10 minutes.